as distinct as any face.
Truer to its loving youth than I have been.